I'm bleeding. I was taking a shower and then I noticed a bunch of blood going down the drain. I was like, what on earth is bleeding? I thought, well, maybe I've started my period, but I didn't, of course, because it's like 8 days away, thanks to Period Tracker. So, like, apparently I scraped my leg. And, it was so weird because there's, like, this big blood clot thing. And I don't know. Like, I guess it was just my skin. From the scrape that had, I don't know, it just wouldn't go down the drain. No, it was all blood. But anyway, I don't know how I could have gotten a blood clot out of my leg just by scraping it. But, that's what seemed to happen. But anyway, so now I'm going to clean my leg up, and then I'm going to, get finished getting dressed. Okay, so I'll be back. Yeah, I don't know, like that white stuff. I don't know what that white stuff is. Anyway, I gotta get a band-aid on before I can put socks on. So, anyway, now I will, try to take care of my poor little bleeding leg. Oh, there it is. It's just skin. It's just a strip of skin. That's what the white stuff is. It's just, like, torn off skin that was... So, like, when I was getting into the shower, oh, there. Nope, it didn't pull the skin off. It just made it bleed more. But anyway, okay, I'll be back. I'm using the camera to kind of help see how the scrape is, because, my mirror, I broke the stand off. I have a big mirror, but, you know, anyway, I gotta get a band-aid on this thing. Got a band-aid on, but look how fast the blood is already soaking through, and then I have this, like, bloody rag. Oh, I guess that's nasty. Alright, I'll be back again. Hey, okay, I got pants on at least, and I kind of got my socks on, but I think I'm gonna switch the band-aid out, because I'm scared that the blood is leaking. Like, does it look like it's leaking? I don't know. See, it's getting close. I don't want my socks to get ruined, because these are some of my favorites. So, anyway, I think I'm gonna switch the band-aid out before I finish getting dressed. One of the things that kind of sucks, like, about, okay, so when I hurt my leg, when I scraped it, then, I'm pretty sure, like, I know I felt it, I felt, like, the scrape, for sure, but, you know, I didn't know how bad it was, or, anything like that, just, I knew I had scraped it on something, but, you know, on, I think, the bench when I was transferring, but, anyway, it's kind of, it's weird when you don't, like, when you can't feel, like, normal. Like, I couldn't even figure out where the blood was coming from when I first got in the shower, because, I didn't know for sure if I had scraped my foot, or, like, I thought maybe it was my leg, but I don't know for sure. And since it's on the front of my shin, you know, it's harder to look at, hence the camera's use. Well, I check out my battle scars from battling with the shower. Dun, dun, dun. At least I got all clean, so that's a good thing. At least I have these big, huge band-aids. When I bought these things, like, I just bought them for somebody, like, one of my kids got a scrape, and it was bigger than
the normal scrapes. So we needed bigger Band-Aids than normal Band-Aids. And so I bought this box of these things, and I thought, oh, I'm never, ever going to use all these big, huge Band-Aids. But actually, they've really come in handy. I have used a lot of them, and my kids have used some too. So maybe getting big Band-Aids is not that bad of an idea after all. Okay, so this time I think I'm going to put the Band-Aid up and down instead of to the like right and left, because my scrape, like I think the scrape might be longer than I had originally given it credit for, because I don't know for sure, but I think I'm going to try putting the next one on the other way, and I gotta try to get it on there before it starts bleeding again. Hopefully it won't bleed too much because I'm not messing with it so much, but I need to get the Band-Aid on, and then I can pull my sock up and finish getting the sock on the other leg. Oh yeah, I think I bruised. Yep, it looks like there's gonna be a bruise on top of this scrape too. But we will cross that bridge when we get there, I guess. See how messed up my battle wounds are. But in the meantime, okay, good. So I think that'll stay. And it's not bleeding as much now, so I'm not as worried about it leaking on my sock as it was before. But, I think I can already see the bruise forming. Okay, anyway. So, yeah. This is the life of the life of a cripple. Oh, yeah, and I was gonna say, I've got my daughter jeggings on. Because, you know, she grew out of them. I'm probably too big for them, too. Like, they do seem really tight now that I've managed to put them on and pull them up and stuff. But, you know, like, I mean, I don't know. My legs are so tiny that I usually do fit kids, like, sizes. But, you know, I don't know, I love jeggings, I think they're awesome. Like, why did it take so long for the universe to, realize that jeans, even though, like, I do think jeans are comfortable in some ways, but, you know, leggings are a whole lot more comfortable, which is a big part of why I wear pajamas on a regular basis instead of jeans or instead of getting dressed at all, because I am all about comfort. Well, hopefully that Band-Aid didn't get flipped up too much when I pulled the sock up. Alright, let us see. Dun, dun, dun. Back up. To probably make a couple more videos, but also I think I'm gonna make a time lapse of cleaning my apartment. But anyway, that's enough for now. Bye, YouTube. See you later.